Oh my god, I saw this video.
You son of a bitch!
Hello guys, today I'm gonna show you how to draw Twilight and the Sparkle from the Meme Little Pony series. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna grab the paint, and we're gonna grab the pencil tool, and we're gonna draw the body. So we're gonna start with the body over here, and the mouth over here, and the hair, like this. We're not gonna draw the whole body because that's too much work. We're gonna draw a piece of the body. So here's the mouth. So now we're gonna draw the eyes. There we go, that's very nice. Now we're gonna draw the hair. That's over here. Very nice. Now we're gonna draw the legs. The other leg. Okay, let's continue. So we're gonna draw the other leg, the last leg. This pony only has 3 legs, so never mind. We're gonna draw another leg. Now I'm gonna draw the tail. So when we have the tail, we're gonna need to add a little bit of coloring. So first what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna split this. I'm gonna give him a color. 2 lights in the sparkle is purple. So we're gonna make the body purple. And black hair because he's emo. We're gonna make the face purple as well, I forgot that. And add a little purple in the tail and make the rest black. And eyes, we forgot to draw the eyes. Colors, we're gonna draw in the eyes, there we go. Make those black as well. And there you have it guys, Twilight and the Sparkle. Hope you enjoyed this video and see you on the next tutorial.
Quick announcement boys, the next episode is gonna be a Minecraft survival. So see you next time.
I don't apologize.